any considerations for pregnant women or very young children with the program, or?
I would just, with kids, I would do half the dosage. Pregnant mothers, I would keep that dose. And, you know, we don't know. We don't have a study on pregnant mothers. But like with NCD, we know that it works with pregnant mothers. And you know the fetus is most susceptible. So I would do anything to keep the kid from getting radiated, the fetus from being radiated by thorium and being filled with aluminum and so forth. So we know the clonoptilite works. I mean, we know that the NCD works, so there's no, I wouldn't worry about the clonoptilite, which isn't even being taken into the system. It's just in your gut. Iodine, most kids are iodine deficient, so you know, and most mothers are iodine deficient, so you're going to help them. And Ogla is going to be good because it's going to knock out bacteria and virus and so forth. So it's a kind of winning situation.
Okay.